Today we are competing head-to-head as television executives pitching our new TV show ideas.
The goal is to convince a room full of strangers that your ideas are the best.
The catch is, we don't know what we're pitching because our opponent wrote all the ideas.
At the end, we'll ask the group who had the best ideas. If they don't choose you, you're canceled.
Hello.
Hi, hello. We work for a TV development company. We have log lines of shows, which are just little summaries.
Yeah. Joe and Q are pitching TV ideas, and they've written each other's, so they haven't seen it until right now.
Okay, so this is called, I'm very proud of this one. This is called Soaking Wet Heaven, okay? Even angels like to be bad. Meet the sexy teenage angels that live in heaven and love to have pool parties. These parties come with lots of drama, so hang on to your halo. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Shit, he did what?
It sounds like a lot of eye candy. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
I guess. That's not sexy. I don't know if there's a lot of depth.
None. There's no depth.
When you open your eyes at the pearly gates, do you want to see... or do you want to see, yeah?
I wouldn't want to see what we've already seen. I would want to see something different.
You already seen everything that's on this earth.
It's very easy to create something we've never seen or heard before. I'll get right on it.
Well, we got plenty of that for you. Where do you hear this?
This one. Speaking of that, ready? Quack addicts. Oh. One doctor, seven ducks, one wife, three kids, one referee, 10 pounds of highly addictive opioid-infused bird seed, 60 minutes, 42 minutes with commercial breaks, six guns, one bullet, you do the math. Hope you didn't clip your nails this weekend because you're going to be biting them.
I'm curious.
Thank you.
Soaking wet heaven with the sexy angels, no good, but ducks addicted to opioids with guns.
Never seen it. Never seen it.
Never seen it, never heard it.
It's like you guys literally just said something and my next idea was genius and filled that void.
All right, let me try something.
Go ahead, buddy, get in
there. Here's something you haven't seen before. Law and Order SUV. Right?
You unoriginal hack.
Law and Order SUV. This police procedural and legal drama specializes in car crimes involving specifically SUVs.
She's confounded.
I want to hear from our friend April.
April?
Why?
A woman of such efficient words.
You've seen the Law and Order series, the popular Law and Order series. I've been on 20 seasons. Yeah. This one is that with SUVs.
Look at her face!
The sharks are circling, Q.